Ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, friends, colleagues, it's my pleasure to open this, the first session. I would like to very quickly introduce the panelists. Since we don't have much time, I don't speak very long. Catherine Horel, Sorbonne, Paris. She is of Hungarian origin partly and speaks Hungarian, so be careful when you talk about it. She has written a lot of interesting books, among them about Central Europe and Europe. She's going to be our first speaker. Then Pál Hatos from Közszolgálati Egyetem, the University of Public Administration in Hungary. He's a historian and studied and worked in many different countries in Europe, as in France, in Switzerland, and so on. Our two authors, Emil Brix and Erhard Busek, don't need introduction much. They are very well-known Austrian intellectuals, politicians, diplomats, and they will react after the two first speakers, and I ask them also to tell a little bit more about the last 2.5 years. The book was written 2.5 years ago, and a lot of things happened. As many of you observed, there is something in the air. We don't know exactly what. I don't want to make bad jokes about the coronavirus, but hopefully not. But there is something in the air of significant change. And that has something to do with us, with Central Europe and Europe. So I'm very, very interested in what we are going to listen to. Please, Catherine, start.